Hi, I'm Jasper from Gold Detector Company in Abu Dhabi. Today, I will present to you Grade 4S by GRT. The system for this device is 3D ground scan system, discrimination system, pin pointer system, and live scan system. The depth for this device is 25 meters. This has a 2 years warranty and made in Germany. Now guys, I'm going to show you the parts and accessories and how to work for the Grade 4S device. First, I have to show you, here we have the main unit, okay? This shaft, you can make it longer and shorter. And we have also the mount for the tablet. And also you have button here or the switch for the device. You can turn it off and on. And you have the button here for scanning. Okay. Also, this wire, you can attach this in the tablet. We also have the tablet here. And the bag for the device. Now guys, we're going to work for the Grade 4S. As you can see, we will choose Grade 4S. Also, tap this for connecting it to the main unit. Now, we're going to do, or we're going to use 3D ground scan. There, just waiting for loading. Okay, and then after, you have to press this to turn it on. Okay, we're going to do the scan. Now guys, we're going to do the scanning. As you can see, it should be 2 centimeters from the ground for the sensor. Now, I'm going to press here. Okay, every step, you have to press this button while scanning. Okay, first, one. Okay. And also, you can do like move to the other side, do the scanning like this. You can do zigzag or parallel. Okay. Okay, we're done scanning. Now, guys, this is the image, the one that we scanned earlier. As you can see, there's a different colors. You can see a green, it means the ground or the soil. The blue one is just the space or cavity. And also the yellow one and or orange. The yellow one is just a signal for the metal. The orange is mixed metal. And also the color red is the gold. Okay, so it means it's non-ferrous. Okay, as you can see, there's a color red. So it means it can be gold, okay, or non-ferrous metal. Now you want to see the length and the width. First, you have to press this for the width, okay, from 0 to 150 centimeter. And now you want to see the length, so you have to press Y plus from 0 to 300 centimeter. So now we already know the measurement of your length, okay, it's 300 centimeter. And now also, you can see it in 3D. Just press this. And then you will know also the depth. Just press Z minus. So you will know the depth. From 0 to... You have to put the line on the bottom. So you will know the depth of your scan. Okay. Now we already know the depth, 2,940 centimeter. That's how we work now for the 3D imaging system. Now guys, we're going to work for the discrimination system. Just press discrimination. And also you have to hold this while scanning. Okay. Now we're going to move forward. As you can see, there is the color blue. It means it's just a cavity. The green one is just the ground or soil. And also the yellow one is just the signal for the metal. And also the orange, as you can see, it's mixed metal. Sometimes you're going to see color red if it is gold. Okay? That's how we work for the discrimination system. Now guys, we're going to work for the pinpointer system. Just press pinpointer. And also you have to hold this while scanning. 2 centimeter from the ground. Okay. Now, I'm pressing it. We're doing the pinpointer, as you can see. The color blue is just the cavity. Green one is just the soil. Yellow one is just the signal for metal. And the orange one is the mixed metal. Okay? As you can see, but we don't have gold here. If you this device scan color red, it means that is the gold. Okay? Or it's non-ferrous metal. That's how we work for the pinpointer. Now guys, we're going to work for the live scan system. I will press the live scan. And then also hold this while scanning 2 centimeters from the ground. Now I will do the scanning. Use a live scan, you can hold it. Okay, as you can see, this one is the green, it's the ground. Yellow one is just the signal for metal. Okay, sometimes there's a color orange, so it means it's mixed metal, and also red color is the gold. That's how we work for the live scan system. Now guys, I'm done showing to you the parts and accessories and how to work with the Grade 4S device. Please follow us in Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube channel. By the way, I'm Jasper from Gold Detector Company in Abu Dhabi. Thank you.